The following contest is scheduled for one fall. It is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers, Alexa Bliss and Nikki Cross.
Coming up next, ladies and gentlemen, is our Tag Team Championship match.
And this is the one I've been waiting for all day, Cole. What these teams can do inside that ring never ceases to amaze me.
They are ready for a fight.
And introducing the champions, they are the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, the Superstar, Amy Nikita Norton and Rhea Ripley.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up,
and a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
The WWE Universe wanted it. The women deserved it. A legacy continues to grow tonight. The WWE Women's Tag Team titles are up for grabs.
It's all about the women's tag titles, and Byron, what have you heard from the champions?
Wait, you're asking Saxton that question? You do realize none of the female superstars talk to Byron, let alone two of them.
I hear things, maybe not directly, but I hear them. And from my opinion, the champions are coming into this match possibly underestimating their competition just a little bit.
Slam!
And using the bottom rope for a moonsault.
Bliss counters. Series of reversals. Corey, with a match as unpredictable, as chaotic as falls count anywhere, can you even formulate a strategy? Or do you just kind of have to play this sort of thing by ear?
Actually, Cole, the main strategy here is to embrace the chaos. These superstars have to keep in mind that they can do anything in this match, and the opposition can too.
A relentless attack being brought to Alexa. Alexa's gotta flip the switch soon. Places her right in the corner.
Senton connects.
Seen a human being tossed like that. Flapjack!
Face first.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Series of strikes capped off with a big forearm.
The challenger not looking good right now.
Yeah, this is not a good situation. Elimination could be lurking just around the corner this late in the game.
Dishing out a suplex.
comes, Byron. Oh. Look at the height.
It is.
There it is. Outsider's Edge.
One strong attack after another.
Oh, for a little spin. Spinning chokeslam. What impact.
Each attack is just flaunting the incredible power this competitor possesses.
Spinebuster. Could lead to a big-time win.
And when you can manhandle your opposition like this, you become a lion playing with its food.
Driven down.
Alexa can't yield any attack coming her way.
Alexa has to find herself an opening.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Hooked up.
Uranagi. Man, oh, man. Oh, my God, what a crossbody.
Don't do it.
Oh, no.
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not going to provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
Sliding back into the action.
And Alexa gets out of dodge.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. Alexa can't yield any attack coming her way.
Alexa's got to flip the switch soon.
Got a grip. All the way up.
Chokeslam?
Oh, no.
All the way up. Oh, no. Spinebuster crippling. And there's the Uranagi. Landed them. Lots of attention being put on the torso here.
Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
Sunblock slam. A constant assault from her here.
Yeah, she's proven difficult to grab a hold of.
Nicely done.
Oh, man. Bliss is seriously out of it. She might be done here.
What a rolling spear. The champ has this one in hand now.
Seems like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has some.
An inverted Texas cloverleaf submission. This is painful.
Oh, man, she had to tap out. What a win.
Stepping through.
Just wearing death.
Tap out. Bliss is in a compromised position.
Bliss is having trouble finding a leg up here.
Spinning sidewalk slam. Has it hooked? It's time to hit the lights.
A championship level move.
I guess not.
She can withstand much more of this.
Yeah, she's in desperate search for answers now. Alexa might be able to start mounting something here.
Yeah, Bliss able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but will she also gain command of this match?
Irish curse!
Not done yet.
Again!
How about one more? For good measure.
Spear!
Oh, rolls through. Here it comes.
And now Bliss is in a compromised position. Alexa's got to flip the switch soon. And Alexa's attack gets intercepted.
The face has been planted.
Saw that one coming. Ooh, she just turned it around. Counters. Spinning sidewalk slam.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's gonna have to shift it into another gear.
Holy, that was an awful landing.
Senton from the apron.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Clear the announce desk.
What a mess.
And she is now laying her opponent on the announce desk. Intentions in mind.
Uh-oh.
Nothing can withstand the savagery of these competitors.
Sleeper hold, cinched in.
That's it. That's it.
For some reason, she lets it go.
She might have something else planned here.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here. She's back in under the ropes.
Boom!
And Nikki Cross is on the downside of things.
Cross is going to have to dig down deep here.
He's gonna try it again.
Rolling spear.
But champions need to finish the job.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep. She had to prevent herself from being severely injured. Had to tap it. This is a crushing amount of offense from her.
She's going at full throttle right now.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Oh, another.
A one for good measure.
Ripcord. Lariat. Attack being brought to Alexa.
This is in trouble finding a leg up here.
Under the ropes now. Producing a trampling. And she's stunned in the corner.
There's a tag.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
Clothesline.
Ouch.
Ripley has things right where she wants them. Here we go.
Looking for the...
Why? She had it right where she wanted her.
She doesn't want the suffering to end. That's why.
Tossed around.
are bad.
German suplex.
Ripley unloading on her opponent.
And Ripley is in complete control.
What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
She's sliding back into the ring, back into the action.
Rhea Ripley looking for the submission. Look at this power.
The prism trap is in. Look at the power of the nightmare.
Now that tap out.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. Every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
Such brutality from Rhea Ripley. Impressive sequence by Ripley. Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
There's the tag. Champ.
Oh, just casually stopping the count. Obviously has more in mind for her.
Oh. She's queuing it up again. Whirling spear.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
And Nikki Cross has been eliminated. Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Forearm smash combo.
Vice-like grip on the throat. Up and
set up choke slam.
The target's been acquired once more.
Level move.
Has it hooked? Hit the lights.
Now that is why they're the champ.
Is it enough? The cover.
2, 3. And the champs stay the champs. What a title defense.
The Falls Count Anywhere matches never disappoint, but this one might go down in the annals of the WWE as one of the best ever.
Here are your winners, and still the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, the superstar, Amy Nikita Norton, and Rhea Ripley, the Shield.
What an impressive performance and victory, surviving against every other superstar in this match.
That wasn't just a win, Cole. That was a top-level tag team performance.